Here's how you do a prone to neutral single arm dumbbell row. Get a split stance, hand against the bench. You're gonna start in a prone position like this, gaze through your lats, and switch to a neutral position to finish. So notice how the dumbbell is neutral now, and now it's prone position. And continue, keep your chest up as you're rowing, make sure you're pulling through your lats.